Very nice for the ritual.
Are you enjoying my classes?
Yes, very much.
This is Shoko Krishna, one of Prabhupada's first disciples.
Thank you. अज्ञानतिमिरान्धस्य ज्ञानञ्जनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे वञ्चाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महाबदन्नाय कृष्णप्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गौरकृष्णे हे कृष्ण करुणा सिन्धु दीनबन्धु जगत्पते गोपीश गोपिका कन्थ राधाकान्त नमोऽस्तुते तप्त कञ्चन गौरङ्गे राधे वृन्दावनेश्वरि विषभानुसूते प्रणामि हरिप्रिये भक्त्या विहीना अपराधलक्ष्यै क्षिप्त्वाश्च कामादितरङ्गमध्ये कृपामयीं त्वां शरणं प्रपन्न वृन्दे नमस्ते शरणारविन्दम् यं प्रव्रजन्तमनुपेतमपेतकृत्यं द्वैपायनो विरहकातर्या जुहाव पुत्रेति तन्मयतयातर्वोभिनेदु तं सर्वभूतहृदयं मुनिमानुतोऽस्मि तवैवास्मि तवैवास्मि न जिमामि त्वया विना इति विज्ञाय राधे तं नयमामि
श्रीमद्भागवतम् 10th कैंटो 9th चैप्टर व्हेन कृष्ण केम इन द कंट्रोल ऑफ मदर यशोदा एंड शी बैंडेड कृष्ण ओनली विथ हिज ओन रोप कृष्ण एंड ऑल्सो दैट mortar, both. And she went to charter Dadi Manthan and another household activities. Sukadeva Goswami began not coming. Sukadeva Goswami was so much inspired, so much happy to see that never Krishna has been binded like this. And he's become so overpowered that he began to tell that Nemang Birancho na bhavo nasya panga sansaya prasadam levhire gopi jatat prapya vimuktidat. He told 10 times, 3 times, na imam birancho levhire, na bhave levhire, na si api levhire. that today Krishna can give everything to all, but today he controlled Supreme Personality of Godhead, and Krishna gave so much mercy to her that even Brahma, being the son of Krishna, you know how he is son? Because he is son of Garbhodasai.
Navel.
From here, a kamal, spread, lotus flower came, and from there he came. It means that son of Krishna himself, Brahma. And Shankar become Hari and her one, no bhed.
No difference.
No difference. He is the most dearest devotees of Krishna. So he is one with. Not that he is same like Krishna. Not this idea. Sakshat Haritvena. Gurudev becomes Hari, but not Vishay Hari, like Dasya Hari. So, Shankar is so much dearest in all Vaishnavas. He is the Guru of all Vaishnavas. So he is very dear to Krishna. That is, it has been told that Hari and her are same. So, but he has not given so much affection and was not controlled by even Shankar. And Sri was always playing on the heart of Krishna, that is Narayan, and always massaging the lotus feet, so near and dear, but she has not the Krishna mercy like here, through Yashoda. He is also saying overjoyed that Nayam Sukhapo Bhagavan Dehinang Gopikastuta Gyaninang Cha Atma Bhutanam Jatha Bhakti Matamiha. No, I am Mane Krishna can be easily, very lovely, can achieve it. As Gyaninang Sukhdev, at first he was Gyani.
Four Kumars,
Gyani. Atma Bhutanam, Yogis, so many Yogis. But they have no such love for Krishna, that he is my son. So, for them to realize that Krishna can be only controlled. Here controlled means Vashibhuti. Vashibhuti, you know?
Control.
Not under control.
Vashibhuti. Only by this affection of Braja. Not by yogis. Sukhdev in his, this Sukhdev form, he was not able to go to Krishna. Like Sakhas, like friends, like son, or like gopis. But he is very near and dear to Krishna, because he has told all the very
intimate pastimes
of Krishna and gopis to Sukadeva, to Parikshit Maharaj. But he has never told the name of Radhika and Lalita, Vishakha, anyone. Why? Because gopis are always burning in the pira mood of Krishna. If anyone, a little flame, will touch Sukadeva Goswami, then he will be burnt. And he will be like that. And he will miss chanting, remembering and telling Harikatha. So, Gopi Prem is like a very big flame. So Sukhdev Goswami, if tell the name of Radhika, Lalita, Vishakha and all. He had described it, explained it. Vyatirek rupa, vyatirek not, but indirect. What is the indirect? What is the indirect? There was a person. Some blackish
bodily color, you
color, very tall and very big, and he took three what?
Trigons,
and telling Hare Krishna, and he was dancing in Bejar. Can you tell who was he? Who? I've not told his name, but you knew all. Right. And more happy than telling his name. So Sukhdev Goswami has told. All the names, but indirectly. And this is a very good way. This is called a Rasabhav. So Sukhdev Goswami has told the name, all names. By Kachit.
Kachit.
Koapi. By these words. But he has told more than the name of Radhi. Anaya Radhito Nunam. And when he uttered this slok, no direct name. Anaya Radhito Radha Radhito. And he becomes senseless. And he was, what he was explaining, he was derailed. Feeling so much separation, like gopis, when Krishna disappeared from Raj. And gopi was all burning in separation. So Sukhdev Goswami, always so much separation mood in her heart, if he uttered the name of Radhika, Lalita, Vishakha, and then Parikshit had not to hear all these things. He began to used to be in 6 month
trance, samadhi.
Samadhi. So he had not written the name. And if he had told the names, then Srimad Bhagavat was not seen by us in this way. So, but Sukhdev Goswami, not flat in the lap of Krishna like Parikshit Maharaj, was not so fortunate like Uddhava to go to Braja and to have any relation with gopis. But he has something here. So he is near and dear to Krishna. At first he was Jnani Bhakta. But by the touch of Vyasadeva, his father, he became like so. Or he is eternal parrot of Srimati Radhika herself. But he was playing a part, a role of like what he has played. So he is telling, sing Yashoda, glorifying Yashoda and Nanda Baba. Nayam Sukhapo Bhagavan. If anyone wants to serve Krishna in this way, it is a very easy way. But by the ways of Aham Brahmasmi Tattvam Asi Soham. And after that, like Dhruva, how hard activities he did.
Austerity.
6 months he could not take any water. Sometimes 2 months or 3 months he could not take air even. We cannot be like this. Without air, we cannot be one moment, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and then our soul will depart from us. We cannot do so. It is very hard. Prahlad Maharaj, to be like Prahlad Maharaj is very hard. Seeing everything, everywhere, Krishna, 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 very hard. But thinking Krishna is my son, my dearest son, He is my friend. Gopaya has never thought that Krishna is the supreme personality of Godhead. When they remembered, time to time, that Gargacharya has told, or Jogmaya is telling, that Krishna is
supreme personality.
They began to smile and laugh. And joking, oh, you are Parabrahma. You are Parabrahma, but still we see that you are very greatest cheater, lawyer, so many things. Always stealing something here and there in gopis' houses, always telling lie. Mother, I am not taken anything. Once Krishna, he has taken some curd from, butter from any neighborhood gopis. And when that gopi came to Yashoda, Yashoda began to chastise Krishna. You are like monkeys, monkey friend, and telling always lie. I will give you a good lesson. Krishna began to weep. Maya, main nahi makhan khayo. When I've taken makhan, Krishna is weeping and telling, main nahi makhan khayo, main nahi makhan khayo, Maya, main nahi makhan khayo. Oh yes, you have taken makhan. Yashoda is telling, you have taken. When I've taken, bhora hua, bhora bhayo, gauman ke paache, madhuban mohi pathayo, madhuban mohi pathayo. Maya, when I took makhan? In the very morning, at about 4 in morning in Brahmavart, you told me that go to Grace House. And I took my lathiya, my all these things, and went to Madhuban to, with so many lakhs and lakhs cows, how I can manage them? And I was moving here and there, pursuing cows here, sometimes in so much deep
forest,
sometimes on the hill Govardhan, full of bushes and
thorns.
It became evening. Then I came with cows in evening I came, returned. And then you sent me to milk cows. I went to milk them. Now I'm just coming. I have not taken anything. I have not gone anywhere to take. And you are telling that you have taken makhan. Oh, it seems that you are not my mother. You have not given birth to me. Perhaps the boys were telling to me that you are the son of any other. And they have kept you in the
hole of any
tree, and from there Nanda Baba has taken. So I don't want to disturb you now, I'm going anywhere else. Yashoda hearing, she became melted. And she catch hold of Krishna. No, boy, you are my son, you are my son. Tuma nahi makhan khayo. At first he was telling that you have taken makhan. And now he is telling, no, you have not taken. And Krishna is telling, main nahi makhan khayo. And now he is telling that you have not taken makhan. But Krishna is telling, no, Maya, I have taken makhan. And thus she took and her life. And she was what? Okay, what word?
Caressing.
And began to weep. So sometimes this mood can control Krishna. He can please Krishna. Krishna can be, be kritagya.
Grateful.
Grateful.
Indebted by this prema. Not by Brahma, but by what I told of Prahlad, Dhruva. No need doing so. Only have some relation that he is my child. He is my beloved. No need of marry, nothing. We are in male form, how we can do? If Narada can do, if Brahma can do, all these Srutis can do, 60,000 of rishis of Dandakaranya do, can think that I am beloved of Krishna. Krishna is my beloved. Why we cannot do? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has especially come to give this, spankle this mercy. So he is telling, Nayang Sukhapo Bhagavan, Krishna being Supreme Personality of Godhead, Bhagavan, Swayam Bhagavan. Krishna is Swayam Bhagavan. Narayan, Ram are Bhagavan. But Krishna is Swayam Bhagavan. But he can be easily controlled by this prema. Only simply thinking that Krishna is my son. Krishna is my friend, bosom friend. Not thinking of his opulence and that Krishna is Swayam Bhagavan, giving all these things. Only you should think, Krishna is my beloved. So simple and so sweet thing. Krishna can, when Krishna will know, oh, he wants to serve my beloved Srimati Radhika, he will be at once come in our heart. So this is very easy way. Yes, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told, you will have not to do so much hard austerities for Krishna like Dona and Dhara, Kashyap, Aditi and Hiranyakashipu, thousand of years, Prahlad Maharaj, he was in the womb of his mother for
60,000 years.
But not has received this mercy. So this is the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Our disciples are charges. So you should realize these glories. They have come to sprinkle these things very easily. And these are in our Diksha Mantra, a special thing. But we are not realizing this. How? How you are not? Fire is there but covered. We are not knowing this. But fire is there. Here. If there was no fire, how we can digest all these things? You know Sati, the wife of Shankar, he simply seated down. And she was feeling so much separation mood for Shankar. And his father has insulted, not being the part of Jagya. And he has not loved her daughter, this darling daughter, dearest. So she was so worried. And he sat like this, and a fire came and
turned into ashes.
Ashes. So fire is here, but we are not realizing. In the same way, Krishna prema is here. A guru is needed. As there is fire in wood, as the fire in everything, in stones, and if you rub it, then at once fire will come. In matches, there is fire, so much fire. It can, a match can burn the whole world. But it is inside. If you do like this, fire will come. So Krishna is here. Prema is also here, but covered with Maya. We are not realizing this fact. Certainly we have some relation with Krishna. And that is either Dasya, Sakya, Vatsalya, or Madhura. But those who are inclination something on or for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and they have come in this sampradaya anyhow, I think that they are only of this mood, gopi mood. Otherwise they have gone to
another
sampradaya. Why they have come? They have some attraction, and that attraction is only that Krishna prem is here,
latent
of that very kind, but latent. Like in a seed, all the whole tree with his leaves, branches, fruits, flowers, everything is in potency of that seed. So in our potency of Atma, everything is there. Only there is need to do like this. Who will do? Our Gurudev will do. And if he is not qualified to do this, he is not Guru. This is the function of Gurudev. He helps by this to make it out. So he is telling, Jnaninam cha atma bhutanam yatha bhaktamitam. As bhakts, like Brajavasi, having the mood of Brajavasi, they easily can control Krishna. But this Jnanina, mani yogi and jnani, they cannot control anyhow to Krishna. So this process is so good. What became afterward? More things. Yashoda Maiya came to again.
Churning.
But he has kept his her heart there with Krishna. She came empty-hearted and thinking, what blunder I have done? So sweet,
so soft
Krishna. In my old days I have that son and so sweet. And how I do blunder? And he began to weep
in her heart.
In her heart. None was to console her. And Krishna with voice he was playing, I have told that all were
pushing the mortar.
And Krishna was out of that house, courtyard. And there were two trees here. Satyabhidhatam nijabhaktabhashitam. Here also it has been told. Pura Narada Sapena. Ki brikshatam prapitau madat nakul nalkubar mani griva iti khyato shiyas mitau. Krishna can play so many activities in
one action.
What I am going to tell? Then in activities, like Krishna is taking Govardhan. Why? He took Govardhan to save all the Brajavasis. But this is not
internal
mood of Krishna. It is outward. Iho Bhashya. What was that? That now the gopis are Kishori. They are not now girls. And he wants to make a relation with the gopis very near. But they cannot come because Krishna is always engaged when living in home. Yashoda always there, Nand Baba there, Upananda and all. When he goes to cowherd, then all cowherd boys. After that, when he returns, all mothers assemble him. And after that he takes some prasadam and he sleeps. Gopis have no time to meet Krishna alone with anyone, but their love and affection for Krishna is so much matured. They cannot live without Krishna. Krishna knows so. He wants to give any
chance
that they should come very nearer, very near. He took the mountain hill very easily to protect all the gopis. So all and gop and gopis, cows, everything of Braja, they took shelter in that peat of Govardhan from where it has been uprooted. All came inside. These girls of 12, 14, also they came very nearer to Krishna. Anyone cannot tell anything ill in this occasion.
The danger time.
So they came. And Krishna was so happy to meet them, very nearer, taking this. But his crooked eyes was where? So this was the occasion, very good fortune. Krishna thinking that all gopis has come. And in 7 days their prem
increased
so much that next year in Basantari, in Sarad Ritu, on Purnima, all met with Krishna. But first meeting is this. So Krishna can play so many roles in one action.
Krishna can do so many tasks by his one action.
So here also, when Krishna was binded, and all the boys were clapping and laughing, making that Krishna, again we will do like so, we will tell to
Mother Yashoda.
And Krishna thought at that time, oh, Naradrishi, my dearest devotees, has given some words to this Nalkubara and Manigri. Especially, Kuber is Krishna Bhakta and very near dear to Shankar. Always hearing pastimes of Krishna, Srimad Bhagavata and everything from Shankar and Parvati. But his son, Nalkriya Manigri, they were supported in a very opulent stage. They are so beautiful, like king's son.
Princess.
And they have come in a very rusticated family. They were also learned. So much wealth, four things were there. Sri, wealth, high in coming in very aristocratic family, the second, pitiful shape, and fourthly,
too much wealth.
Wealth. Learning,
Janma,
Aishwarya, Shruta, Vi, Edhama, Anupumar. If four things are there, then he cannot serve Krishna. He cannot chant Krishna. Very beautiful lady, very beautiful. He is always she. How beautiful that. And she will like to show her beauty to all in the street. Also, sometimes I have heard that being naked also. She cannot do bhajan. Any man so beautiful, oh, he cannot. Secondly, if he is so much wealth, being a black, teeth right like that, demons, crooked, but he is so wealth, he can collect so many beautiful ladies. like this, by wealth. And very learned person, he can
attract followers.
Like his followers. Oh, you should do this. Thousands of persons, he will engage in his office all learned persons by wealth. And if he come in a very aristocratic family, he will be lord of so much affluence. So having these four things, it is very hard to chant Krishna, remember. Very hard. Nar saw that he was going to Kailash one time, and the two sons of Kuber, Nalkubar Manigreva, were naked and they were taking bath in a very big pond with so many aspara, you know, beautiful ladies of heaven. All were naked, have drunk so much wine, Maireya. Both were so beautiful. So they became senseless. Who is coming and who is going? What to do? They have lost all these senses. Narada was coming by that very route. The ladies have some shame. They came out of the pond and they took their clothes covered and they do pranam to Narada Rishi in a shy way. But that gentleman have taken so much wine that he has lost all his senses. He began to abuse the asparas. Why you left me and went there? And see, he was chastising them. Narada thought that he is now like trees, no shame, no sense, nothing. A person who does not know the pain of any
pinching thorn,
how he can realize the pain of others if he has not realized his own pain? We cut so many cows, so many hens, murgis daily. We take their places. What is krum leather? Very, very sharp cobs. They make from that skin, very
tender.
That is krum leather. We take all these things. But if anyone give any injury there, body, they think that, oh, what is pain in this? If anyone can take, cut their hands here, and half this cutting and not full, they will realize something. So these are not thinking like this. So I must do something that they should realize all these things. Or at once he should go to, transferred into very big trees, senseless like trees. If anyone cut the branches, you will not have this. You have the pain, but you cannot explain and you cannot weep like men. But we know that if anyone takes a dagger,
an axe,
and he wanted to cut the tree, they are shaken to see this. We knew from any friend that he saw a bull among the cows and the master was taking on the track to
slaughter house.
And he was so furious and running here and there. They also feel like this. So trees have sense. if anyone will
cut
and first he will touch their second whole tree, but we don't think. But if anyone take it, any talwar,
sword,
and will give in his stomach, and he is not dying, but he is feeling pain so much, then he will think. So you should go to anywhere in this world and become
tree.
At once, by saying this, they began to transform into tree. Sense was going, and they were becoming jar. Jar means?
Immovable.
Seed.
Immovable.
Like jara, acha. Like trees they become. At once they felt this, recognized, oh, we are going to be tree. And sometimes it is coming that we are giving up our senses. At once they fall flat on this lotus feet of Narada. They touched some glory of Narada and began to pray, Prabhu, Prabhu, save us, save us. Now you are realizing something. Be kind to me. Narada told, yes, what I have told you, it will never be false. But I am giving some concession that you will be tree shortly, but you will be tree in Gokul, where Krishna is going to come. And in his childhood, anyhow, Krishna will touch you and you will be
liberated from that condition.
Yes. Then you become liberated soul. Moreover, you will have some more things and you will realize that. What they have that thing? That Satyavrata Muni is telling this. Kuberatma jau baddha murtai
taya mochito bhakti
bhajo kito cha
tatha prema bhakti sarane prayascha namo deva mahasthi
namo dare aha
nama mishra
Yeah.
namo radhika
When I will tell.
Kirtana pore bolun.
Acha, the kirtan you should do. One kirtan after that. I should take rest in kirtan. Any kirtan you like? Of Braja?
Radha Raman.
Yes.
Radha Raman Hari Govinda Jai Jai.
Radha Raman Hari Govinda Jai Jai
Radha Raman Hari Govinda Jai Jai
Krishna Hare Krishna
Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Hare
very loudly.
You should must note down something that the mercy from any devotees, and he chastises anyone. Both are same. What I told?
Mercy and chastisement from a devotee are the same.
Same. If it looks like outwardly that he is angry, and he is chastising me, giving a slap, it is their mercy. Binding Krishna in mortar is the same like Srimati Yashoda is giving milk. No different. So Narada was angry and wanted to punish, but his punishment is also that Krishna, he had darshan and mercy of Krishna very easily. And that is why he is telling Nang Sukhapo. He is Sukhapo, but very easily with the happiness Krishna is
fulfilling the curse of Narada.
Here, Krishna took the mortar and all the boys were helping him. So, Krishna does not touch the two trees himself with his body or hands or feet. The mortar which are related to Krishna, it touched both trees. So Krishna mercy came from Krishna to that
rope.
And from rope to?
Mortar.
And even mortar, he touched Bhuvattu trees and they became liberated at once. Not only that, they have received the prem. At once, boys were so much upset. And say, what happened? Trees has
fallen down.
But they have not fallen down on Krishna. Fortunately, they were in this side and this side. And so much
noise,
loud noise came. As if thunderbolt has fallen anywhere. All Brajavasi, Yashoda, Nanda, Upananda, all were astonished. They ran towards the sound. And they came on the door of Nanda Baba and they saw that tree, very big trees has fallen down. And Krishna is doing like so here with so many boys. Dham, Shidham, Madhumangal and all were there. And they were seeing, looking like this. What happened? When Krishna saw that Nanda Baba is coming running towards me, again he began to weep loudly. Up till now he was loudly laughing, joking with boys, but there was sign of weeping with kajal, black
lines.
Yeah. Now he began to weep. Father. No? Tears were coming now spontaneously. And his stomach was here also, Trevali was there. And the necklace was
shaking.
When Krishna was weeping, oh, so beautiful. That, what name? He has done.
Nalkuvar Muni.
He has prayed Namamishwara. He wants that this weeping, Krishna should always be here. Controlled by Yashoda. He is praying like this. So, two very beautiful young That is came from that. And they
circumambulated
of Krishna four times and made some prayers. And by the order of Krishna and having the mercy of Krishna, that I have accepted you like my das. At once you should go to Golok Vrindavan, and there we will be my personal
servants.
Singer
there in the council of Nanda Baba and gopis. And they became
Madhukanta
and Smitakanta. For always, eternally, they were given this chance, like a friend of Krishna. And here, when they went away, then Nanda Baba running came there. What happened? Trees has fallen. Why they fallen? Perhaps Kansa has done something. He has sent demons to kill Krishna, Vaishan, because he is doing like so. He at once came running and took Krishna in his laps. Boys were telling to Nanda Baba, 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 like this.
Broken
tamarind,
language.
Tamarind.
Broken language.
Broken language. What is called? Tamarind Nava.
Stammering.
Baba, Baba. Krishna touched the trees and at the same time stole.
Effulgent bright personalities. Effulgent.
Papa personality. And they
circumambulated.
They cannot utter this word. Like me.
Circumambulate.
I cannot.
Parikrama.
So boys were not uttering like. Sha like this. But Nanda Baba was hearing all these things. But he did not believe it. Then he, very gently, stroking the ears of Krishna, my dear child, who painted you like this? Oh, and that time Krishna was weeping. And he saw from distance that mother is standing there like a statue. No life and soul there. Like only dry wood. No tears at all. Everything has gone. He was like dead. If Krishna was dead, then what happened? Why I did so? Blunder. Now he becomes senseless. Only standing there. Rani, Maya and others were taking care of Maya Yashoda. He has no tears at all were tired. Nanda Baba asked, who did so? Again. Then he weeping told, ma, mother. In the ears of Nanda Baba. How cruel she is. I never thought that she will be so cruel to bind like this. Now he took some
laddu
from his pocket. Because he always used to keep it for Krishna. So he gave two laddus in two hands of Krishna. And anyhow he
untied the knot.
Very, very
easily.
Not easily.
Carefully, very.
Not easily. It was very far.
Very hard.
Hard. Because Yashoda is superior to Nanda Baba in loving Krishna. No? So, anyhow, he tried and he
untied
the knot. And then he is telling, who binded you? Then Krishna is told gently, very
slowly,
that mother, who untied? Father, you Baba. But now he was somewhat
subside,
pacified.
classified. But still,
so
this was coming. Nand Baba short words Yashoda in a very
right.
anger mood.
Anger Yashoda saw. He's thinking of, why I'm not dying? Nand Baba took Krishna and Baldev, both Baldev up till now he has come. And he took here and here on his shoulders. One shoulder, Krishna and another shoulder. And he went to Brahmandghat to take bath. He took bath. Now it is more than 12 or 1 or 2. He took bath and he returned to his home. But two boys were with Nanda Baba there on the courtyard outside of the palace. Yashoda with her, all sakhis went to palace. But today is no preparation, no cooking, nothing. Easily it had become at about 2-3, and now Nand Baba is so angry, so nothing was done. Yashoda was only repenting. All were like so. So nothing cooking. Nand Baba took some misri, you know?
Sugar candy.
And he took Krishna and Baldev to any very beautiful, sweet cow. And he began to do like this.
Milking
in the pot mouth. Like their mouths. Have you done some anywhere like this?
Yes.
You have tested?
Yes.
So he took like this. When we were very little boy, we are two brothers. My father used to give milk like this in our 5, 6, 10 like
squirts.
This, and after that he used to give. So Krishna and Baldev, they took that sugar candy and
milk.
And when they are satisfied, he came to again to his courtyard, to his
palace.
Not palace.
No.
Out of palace. In India, not like here. All will be in one house, in different rooms. But in India, outside, men's and female will be in other apartment. So Nand Baba was in his council, but today is so grave. It became about 6, 7, sun
set.
Now it was coming night. Arunimaya and the wife of Upananda, the elder brother of Nand Baba, all were assembled. And they took with Baldev with them and went to Nanda Baba and Krishna. Very gently and love and affection, Roni Maya told Krishna, "Boy, you should come to your mother. She is weeping." Krishna, no, I will not go. Where you will sleep? I will sleep with my father and Baldev with Dada. Dada Baldev. What you will take? What father? My father will give sugar candy and
cow's milk.
Cow milk. She sent Baladev to catch hold of Krishna and to drag. He was so
powerful.
He went and he took Baldev in his hand, Krishna. But today Krishna
more strong,
and she did something that Baldev Prabhu fell flat there. And he was looking, oh. He's so angry. Then Roni Maya told that, "You will not go to your mother?" "No." Then he discovered a way. The Brajvasi knows so many tricks. If you are not going, any your mother will be what? This meaning?
Expire.
If your mother will expire and he will die, then, hearing this, Krishna began to weep. Mother, mother, mother. And he took like hands like this. Mother, mother, mother. Nanda Baba began to weep. Rohini Maya began to weep. Krishna was weeping. Baldev began to weep. All there assembled. All's heart had melted. And all began to weep. At once Krishna went in the lap of Rohini Maya. Rohini Maya took Krishna to her mother where he was sitting like a statue. And gave Krishna in her lap. And Krishna took
her breast.
Jashoda did, covered with her belt. And now she was bitterly weeping. So bitterly. Like a river when dam is
broken.
Water comes so
strong.
Strong. So now
currents.
Like a current, Yashoda began to weep so bitterly. After some, Krishna was also weeping, all were weeping. Anyhow, Rohini Maya
consoled
all. And then he himself went to kitchen room, and he very briefly he made anything, kheer or anything. And then, after that, Nanda Baba was called that he should come to take prasadam. He came. Krishna and Baldev sat here on the laps of Nanda Baba. Nanda Baba is telling, have your mother taken anything? First go and give to the mother, your mother. Then I will take. Then mother began again weeping. He told to Krishna, your father will take, you will take, then I will take remittent. Then Krishna again came. His father gave some prasadam to the mouth of Krishna and Baldev. When they were satisfied, he took something and kept so much remittent for
Yashoda.
And when they came to out of room, then Yashoda with her all sakhis took that prasadam there. And everything again. But Krishna love was renewed. Krishna has now new life. This is the love and affection of Yashoda more than Nanda Baba to Krishna. Though he told that I will not go, but he cannot live without her mother. So her mother love and affection to Krishna, to his son, is like a common child, low-key, but it is so high. Here Sukadeva Goswami is explaining how we should think that Krishna is my son and how we should love Krishna. And then you can realize something, a spark of gopi's love. My lecture is what?
Complete.
Not complete.
No.
I wanted to tell about something of gopis.
Houston.
But I have no time here. So if you will call me and drag me here in future, next year, then I can tell something about gopi. But you should know that this is the object, gopi prem is the object of all sadhan and all things. Gaur Pramananda.
Sri Gurudev ki
yes. Kirtan. Drama. You should begin Kirtan in the same time, they will be ready. A drama is going to be held here. Yes, sir. Be ready very soon.
Jaya Krishna, Jaya Vrindavan. Jaya Krishna, Jaya Vrindavan.
Good.
Arjuna immediately went before his brother and asked permission to go on pilgrimage. Yudhisthira was adamant. With great unwillingness, Yudhisthira allowed Arjuna to go on this voluntary exile for 1 year. Wonderful qualities, that he had fallen in love with Subhadra without ever having seen her. Not wanting to be recognized, Arjuna disguised his holy ashes. Arjuna went to Prabhasha Tirtha. He walked about the streets of Prabhasha, and that night sat under a banyan tree. As it began to rain, Arjuna thought of Krishna.
I will go and welcome him to Dwarka.
Krishna went to the tree where Arjuna was sitting. The meeting of friends was very tender.
In the world, I have seen many places, but now the rainy season has come, and the sky is dark with dense rain clouds. I will spend these 4 months here.
When you, my elder, are present, it is not proper for me to speak.
I feel that the best place for him to stay is in the gardens of Subhadra. She can see to his needs. Young girls often attend to saintly persons and receive great benedictions.
I do not think it is advisable to let him stay in such close proximity with our Subhadra. We know nothing about this man. His body looks too beautiful to have been under severe austerities very long. He thinks that you are the wisest. You must consider everything and then make your decision.
Krishna, you seem ignorant of the greatness of this Yati. He has traveled all over the world. He is a brahmachari with all of his senses under control. You should beg his pardon for saying such things about him. Krishna, you will take this yati to the apartments of Subhadra and make all necessary arrangements for his comfort.
Krishna was very pleased. He took Arjuna to meet Rukmini and Satyabhama. Then he took him to Subhadra. Krishna told her the instructions of Balaram, then left Arjuna in the care of Subhadra with a parting smile of teasing amusement.
Others were told, may you give birth to a son like Arjuna. Subhadra heard from Krishna and Gada of his wonderful qualities. Subhadra asked the Yati to tell her about his travels. Arjuna was only too glad to do so. This became a daily routine in his company, listening to his charming voice.
In your wanderings, you must have been to Indraprastha. My aunt Kunti lives there. Her sons are the mighty Pandavas.
Yes, I have met the sons of Pandu, and I know them well.
I hear that Arjuna has been away from Indraprastha. He, like you, must be traveling all over the world. Have you, by chance, met him during your travels?
Oh, yes. I will tell you. Arjuna has fallen in love with the most beautiful woman in the world. To get her, he is wearing the garb of the Yasa.
He is the chandras. Knowing all these events, Krishna sent Rukmini to serve the Yati. Become sick, sick with love for Arjuna.
Tell us, what is worrying you?
Subhadra is still very unwell. I'm something for her well-being.
Perhaps we should go to the nearby island and worship Lord Rudra. He will set the matter straight.
Yes, that is a good plan. We should leave immediately. We will worship.
Then, the master of all mystics, Sri Krishna, went away with the others. 12 days later, Arjuna approached
Your brother Krishna has already told you that today you safely wait in the prospect. Please, find a suitable chariot and equip it with various weapons.
She went and told Arjuna that it was ready. Arjuna, dressed in princely robes, ascended the glowing chariot with Subhadra. With a crack of the whip, Subhadra started the horse.
Ram!
My lord, we have been defeated by a warrior who kidnapped our Subhadra.
Krishna, you are silent. You must discuss.
No, forgive me. But I was the one who warned you not to let those two beautiful young people together. I knew something like this would happen. But you would not listen to a word against the Yasmin. Forgive me,
you have had a hand in this. But even now, it is not too late. We will set out in pursuit of Arjuna, and I shall destroy him along with Indraprastha.
My dear brother, it is not right that you are so angry. Let us consider what has happened. After all, he is the most powerful and heroic. Please, consider all these things. Let us make peace with him.
Yes, Krishna, you are right. We will make preparations.
Soon Arjuna entered the city. After greeting his brothers, he went.
Do not worry. I have already met the milkmaid. She is very beautiful. Who can resist your beauty? You have stolen my heart in a few moments. How can poor Arjuna?
A few days later, the Vrishnis arrived at Indraprastha with costly gifts and precious gems as a dowry for Subhadra. They all happily celebrated.
Thank you. Krishna. Yadavaya Nama.
Yadavaya Nama Krishna. Yadavaya Nama.
Thank you.
Samosa.
I mean, it's just a matter of time. It just can't happen overnight.